When I first started out, I did not like jumping rope, but it's a great warm-up and it transfers directly over to your boxing footwork, and it's great cardio. If you're just getting started out, it seems daunting, it seems really challenging. Hang in there, just get the hang of a few basics and practice it on your own. Don't wait until you're at class, don't wait until you're at the gym to start to train at it, because then it can be frustrating, especially if you have other people around and stuff like that. My trick is I just put on a playlist that I like and I just kind of zone out. Some people like to do it for reps, so you'll like be counting to 80 or counting to 90 or whatever. I like to just do it for time. So, you know, maybe you could start at 2 minutes on, 1 minute off, work your way up to 3 minutes, or, you know, even 5 or 10 if you're looking for a nice fun challenge. But take a rest every now and then and don't burn yourself out, and, you know, do it to have fun. This is actually one of my favorite styles of ropes. It's kind of right in between. It's kind of a medium. This is like a CrossFit style rope, or like a speed rope. This is really great for, like, if you're gonna try and rep out double under. The heavier ropes seem scarier and more challenging, but they're actually easier to keep a rhythm with. These things, when you're starting off, you can't really feel the weight in your hands as well. You tend to lose your rhythm and to lose your place. Maybe leave this for once you have the hang of some basics. You want it roughly up, if you're standing on it, roughly up to your armpits. You can start it kind of half time. Take your hand to your opposite hip and back without changing your speed or your timing. A little faster. Again, keep your speed, keep your timing, keep your rhythm. And just take your... posture and just move your hands a little faster. So you can even like slide steps with right.
Just paddle in your feet.
You can add your cross. Double under, you can try and pull under with a cross. I'll usually do a double under or two before I try and do it with a cross.